mal sao le Salvador malungil tu tau le gorgau ma di ku talte ale ku susra ai badul ma raklai ma rubgul belau ma bilung ma ebi raklai ma asil belau ma mora president ma rubgul minister sengi ma rubgul adlo rora government ma mora governors ma speakers ma radrai gal belu e toguni trigel mlo sebi ilgora Acho energi dera el alto tal moreng setal toxol kimel kimorurni el alto tal. Salvadora sokalung tal tal obrenga sulem a ulmagi mermadu ma el alir atara selgora mo kora rimi atara koto klol kora abjektif selgama amo overall lo mentri raiga rogul shobai mosib il kora at least kiam kodo sang 100% compliance Hindi ko mamamo uro lobon tiri il girel siya gid il tol kusaw dar ngay. May lal tuta ul magi marmang so mamal di mo ol ol ta gil laal ngar ngay il exist il girel atax may gil process mal uven palasil in place il girel umuyul atax mong mor nga klaw ad ngay rar adal already tanga rasyobay mal uvet mo bes il giril mo Morasiobay madengel wasengra ngal arir el kirel se Salvador. Diregal el alir ko madengel wasesera domu renew a business license engarngi sel form el rogul adam le sai ngarngi el wal update ta information el girela asiobay ergao e segi dam le beginning el tal process el girela role la implementation el tagi del tax. Diregal ul magi ngatang Salvador a Diregal di suaka lo ay sila siya o era pok alaura director Gloria ma chan mga chan Temengil ma chan Tarkong mo ko opera gel detail ay gigi dro ko ila and diregal suaka lo ay sila siya ngarngi sel tomodoro siyang front law el blel sa inga president el blel sa inga niya president a November dori el RPPL 6-9-64 E segi sella al blebel ologo lolgornia president bar adro olbil el mor mula lula so called front business marogul other low show by el other bela wa ngaria controller tira ge rogul financial transaction ra show by ni mang bai so kal de mu segi del te alle bai mo go over segi del RPPN 964 mang al kwade o isra ya implementation Ederegal soal di moko over agel kora seligera EIF sel environmental impact fee and then akmo alert igal terul directors machivel guk mo o ai sergida igel tletele atantengil aureri rapical seals material 964 El Salvador ado donglil esencial el investment act lil mo replace ra sel so called the front business Maktimo highlight tayel kora maklo tu tilel nga tiala etyang a kirel adra FIB overall lobengela Ministry of Finance especially a Bureau of Tax and Revenue elmo implemented tiala matyang a sel sai ya president emlo batak kasi a rogul shobar el ang adya ka a adal mo partner lobengela adra ngodel blue girel dingara under klelenge ngegi dela tegi dela mamgotakla luaise edirel mlo risur bai ger rogul shobai el girel di other belao a o shobai ma ngegi del shobai a salvador mal blaktakla ngatala lo sendekan adal ngod blul mo shobai ra aigel do dukasen handicraft mal open keep shop el kal angara al seltiang daga adrango dol blul del girel morsegi direl daga adrango dol blul girel ona bakeries direl daga adrango dol blul ona bar alesen en angara res angara hotel establishment direl daga adrango dol blul ona wholesale and retail direl daga adrango dol blul ona a rental of boats mal uben dira adrango de blul ona gigil rental ra al sela ba a blu ma ata bo blu la sai kal taxi ma aturbas ma aygal al bilasal mar albab agerel mal di soli on by Palawan e diregal deka adra ngod al blul el on ra travel matur agency maligel di adra belau e diregal deka adra ngod al blul lo shobaya aygal duk mo aquaculture malubeng agriculture like el kida mamlak mamrul mal di risul ma adra belau Michael Cook Timo dal ng under tiyala alwa siya foreign investment for the mar adra atak sa civil promulgator rules mo apply kay gid mo tiyang are lang mal black tax le Salvador ul magiman mara air mal bato kay gid el sober el al ngarang klera adra belaw hindi gid adi amadengel wa siya adra ang godol blue or urtay kay magi di o aisar ada lo sa sum ko mga awa sa gid sa bay aki mol mol maklat ka rumi lo sa please have make sure ya bank account tangarang claim o be file at tax ang ko file magi ro ko decision magi mga alela hiring and firing ra employee agirel ngara discussion ang gigi dal other way law mlamo de ada ang godol blue mara ul magi merbang adamam rel anga a omesa y gigid el teletail rel ang emo approach rar a de ekmurtil o sea omorur nga illegally secondly sera ul magimer manga sera endra december 31st en mal blatak mandeka adels kire lo shobai el de aga business license ringi em magi ngaringa gibla printer ngil mandela se ngaringa adal mulmul ngari activity tiren de aga license tir magi di direkal swam remember ada se please come forward dem nga license ergamiu el mo effectuate lo asense em lo license direke Salvador ul magi direkal swam lo vice take del besala agi lo start renew license el engya mar matal besala melang angar alam re lang agi ram lo agi bom gol tegel adal kim mom das weta tamru lai gagi del shoba lo meter adang go blue el me magi mogora orienter tir el tegi del besala make sure o sea alin mal di kau a kirem el tekera i gai del shobai e de agamo e gida di mendenge lo ase tekeral ral ad de agi bo mo mas ndi gi mo bro lo bon tri el make sure tomo compliance tegi del la sel guk tungu ra tianga already la angara website ra obisa president tengo madre con motungira website tengo mang edirekal best mang kiramon mo rolo mangela FI bill mo o make sure implementation ngi a transparent ya rogol ada amo kamplar ngi magi bo mel mol mel el low ice ran adra implementation edirekal bay ngi tran adal el mo effect tagi da la sengung la bay digam come forward e podo kawo da ngi el prengi da adal el mo comply le mokte gra mama ba dial so mama sto ba sio bai a mokte gra mama oro lo mengel nge gi del trge gi del ad ma lo ben grupo people el make sure ta ta kan por mor del implement ta gi del el la al es el 964 e dire que Salvador mung segi de sele ko implement gi del 964 era abstract alter gal terul director mangal chive Andere ka swa kalo ay sa sel EIF, sel Environmental Impact Fee. Ado dengli lo sa ado tirak rala ang gimosta talaga lecturing ira April 1, ma kita madengli lo sa regulation sa ilang agi plan drafting ira em la submit ring il mora olvira kalo lao em la mamora president em la statel announce ring il mora public for its implementations comes April 1st. Akti agidi akti diregal swagal low ice wasya manawa toka a meeting rar shobai elgi mngarngi ma babilngela ayatan la mergama ma babilngela a united el mergama ma diregal group of businesses el la mite lo bengela presidenta senet ma speaker house ma kuk adire gal vivir tiram la mit lo bangela a president el girel tagi del EIF el mo effectuator April 1st el dimle sewa kan sunur til wasya tiang abol lol mol 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 di pota collector ngi engan ngi ah mak lol mo impact ngi ra kuk number of tourist kami in especially ya atigel family mal ubet group adal mal family selemeng mal kula impact tin mang waleng la mang kimo kimo mal mol mal el logiu segi del process ra al modru tegi del administrative procedure act a leadership agora am lamit ma present am lamit lo mangoma mar adra tax mar adra PVA ma trigel gora kansur involver tial gora o gera ul the swil wasia ngarau ngarak mal mo kloi ngaral impact ngi amor ngi al sum ngadamal mol mal mo implement ta gi del EIF mang blo bal tak ra gi ro gul discussion o sem mal klo er adra PBA through their consultation lo ben tigel adril ngara of island mo tigel gu de oro tiro lo ben tira de belau a misa mil gol o sea ngara 10% ta al sugum kada mel mol mertiang en te expectra turist el drop by 10% el alir e a da lo mol mertiang del il EIF direkal sep el mokloa ya impacter ngi mongwa ogi wa gi del dialog ma discussion lo mentira ga gi del concern el adal el bruta igal urior en la monia leadership discussion ra ate al mo si edel pusra implementation at al mo next year one year later e o mesa ye gidel el walu ulen bo de as edel collector tiang mo el o mesa se magradore erngi ya one of which as en bol si edel gul lo gi tiang e bo collector ngi lo bo gela ticket la kal sal kula impact ngi trege gidel tege del adal me seguida ngara leadership discussion and the la angargi magi mol mertegi del process e di mingi rasum atop dalak mul otherwise agi ong ang itiang e mo rakuk mo implement segi dal la mangargi el discussion el agmang agi mol mol lo lo mentir other all be el matrega gi del kansur sit el adel gi del tal IAF e oro lo mentir lo asang magrada del amendment kung el masang la kot a kuk osngela executive runs aseng ndial swadal tagi del IAF aluul e bolga sa tourist as na bowan ongeru nga sa tourist el mervela wa gire del swada gel high end men swadal gora o mesengil wa sengan mo mal mo mal mal tagi del high end especially a tourist el ngara siabal ma taiwan ma europe ma us el omeser ngil mo increase em umel mo em omeser segid el implementation el mo agra ma al do ar el amra el gel segid en di alla a de gal de ule lang la ma kama ma ba tax marada immigration amel mo mo segid el process recommend tra segid el administrative procedure act es el to sel pe sala e gida gu mo implementer ngil ba segid el practice caser ngil lo bangke de lo hacen al dore la ngamra la mantira other all bill el gerela a puso tal implementation el one year later mo la mora April 1st 2018 ma gegi da gel gora tablo gora major el la el shogal qua di selo ter arad again I got la gora I got di dul bes mal sumo gora gani ara urenga after tal press conference e bolo lo mo communicate lo ngel office ro mam makim helper til ko ka mo compliance ay gagi del tablo la with that Salvador em ko ate al el bay gun sa a Gloria al got bulgo ti bol ko over ay el ka policies malubang la al gire la tax el ko di mo reminder ro gel adlo sio bay e ma psate al chan junior me dire ko bulgo so di orole la customs aurele la customs ma channel at Temengil kuk kasi LOI sa igil kuk educational program ng mama al ngaringir el al time maguring ang sulay mo tal te al le ibay the alertical staff ng mga mabolsib il kora present ay igil kuk information ng mga public e abol mo rekung ibay di entertain na questions el mga mama Salvador ng mga sarate al le kung ate al ng Gloria, el director de Revenue and Tax.
Ungin tutaw yung sadoy, direct lungun tutaw yung mga beka listeners sa tel radio station. Mal mga nga sa sulam ng tel teal, alas amal guk may reach out yung mga listeners sa tel radio station. Tel lobby sa ratak sa mamniwldak ng mga customs. Isira September 15 until of the executive order lilekli ya katak sa mga customs. Mila nga ama tiba Temengil ang artel ko kung sa gidal revenue taxation ya director Tarkong ko ng customs telo bis nga ma di alklo lobis hindi nga 18 al adal nga ringi nga 11 na tigil 18 dal nga sel dulasting enforcement ya era ulmol me digo otis el missioner obis nga missioner obis nga ma kiram el collect the revenue Los pe government el masyo waigel nitsa adra blur belau magi mru sa gi de lubrior lo la ba gi del title 18 el staff member e ol tau tai gal ula tax el ngara 40 pnc ako tel la ngai sa gi da sel la ra salary and wages tax sel la apply mer gi der adra belau ro kui mer adra ngot el bulul ngar belau e ogrior ndir ga al mongod ndir go sisi El selgot el 8,000 nudo de la ada el olmel basent. Yag el amount el lengan lakarse at 12%. Yang el alela employer kumbali el withholder tayo del tax el reporter ng ilmera government trabek el dory days raw rewrable el disperse raw de la employee. It yada ka exemption ng I. Marbek el ada giril harot del tax el mera republic. Selegok chapter 12 will take the 40 PNC tell gross revenue tax gross revenue tax amalmol meldir ka 4% din sa beedal di dak taw du dira adal belaw lo dira kumbali 100% idire ko no nganya la algo lo lo ya se lei mel tela el lo du dira adra odal blu el edal di dak trini tidal gross revenue dira e direk no ngab esalla al suma kumbali ya hirer ar other be law to dra pcc lo la ba certificate tira vocational as we the deductor ngil 200% to tell grt e me hara ngin tax tiang a direk kal dura be kal quarter 30 days after in the quarter mang ngel bol me udal me eng mangal ya penalty ma interest ring sel group baby tax sel direct obis nga ma enforce at sel hotel room tax ma vessel cabin tax sel direct al milngod al mlamo 12% malubin $12 ra net room rate ay nga malmol mal nga ringil mora bekel bel ber okyar belaw al mekia hotel ita haror sa idol tax al ngal adalo hotel amal sa idol ludo al mera government esel filing nila bekel buil selgok chapter 15 na business license ar other rogu lo shoba ya giri lo license ar other be law ma bil apply license certir mar other ngot el bulu el mel lo la ba FIB permits ya igal business license fee apply mar be klad mang sela tamingil mo ko in detail ar igi etel certificate license akmal girel pare kadra al sela shoba el ngara apa shol sel sit mangi dil ad mar adra taxing sa edel mesang len suru mangu kumrala ay other enforcement til maral mo marula inspection del halestang en sa ela kumbali global sa atara reward the del obisra tax sa audit si ngara ngara klisi ela director mo audit ay gal kumbali el mo make sure ar ada ol tirak la ara tax masel labo masel so mang to da bi el mo ragon bali el mo aset mo audit ya gik mal lo lengit ma kon bali ko operate lo bengela obis el hal madakt len de gi bol mo o si ga bel sel ragon bali agi mo el mo make sure tol tirak la ara tax mang give out your with loan trade algon bali in partnership el make sure es el correct el amount tra tax al hara ngil mira government mas el government kut mok langar alil lol nga stay other below nga yedira ko ngar al silta yidal la 40 pnc ingal suku mar adam mo meyo budal hara ay gal taksir ingani a penalty ma interest ay ge ngar la mang akmal lo lingit mar bek la adal loreng se o shobai madaw tanga la gaigi dal dude lo tanga lo tirak la gal dude it's malabol ngani gal penalty ma interest hindi gaigi da kora odira ka ngai sigi dal la tax free zone chapter 24 ra sel tel 40 pnc se kukmal dingar al sela sel 2 mile radius from the capital mangguk tir ada ngai sigi dal ba su asbril apply tegi dal license ndi ak sebe la ada ngar audio e me apply tiang len dia kal eligible mercy dir ndi kai gi dal la ra tax intik malo lengit logi tel so el mo other avlud ba sti mem da kai nga sew e do rior el in partnership e the make sure sel ngar el other tam other tal adl gira la tora tax da hara ringil mira government la government ol tau ta gi de ludo el masyo ra other belau o masyo wa anich other belau or wa school ar wa hara ra bulis mangar el other tam other tal adl hara wa taksir yak direk logi utel el show e olngit mal ar adra blu se logora mesa algora lom da sin ya lol tirak la elom kodor obis ra tax nsab aril gol ra 488-2465 ma 488-2580 ma lubeng 488-3303 yar adma mas aril tuob dan mom ta make sure ar adra ol tirak la Nanti gay gede.
Orang era kalau orang channel di mana gay belal tu, yang disoal kau di UI seluasnya sel adit sistem lagi muspering luaseng tentang anggaran kembali agi ramal mau mesra rekor dengi. Adi soal UI seluasnya mal dia kalau kau di ngagal minister lalu ben direktor atila ad museng kai kita gede dalmong. A sistem a melamru lelsegi del sistem a amskwa mauret flakara ara adal de algan plans e be se seguiden tamo selectra ge gidal adal de algan plans e motobo del el mo aditar adam disuagalo ai sraba ablulo sea a selego adal ko chegare gorder gau e please el alm lomdas lo hacen a director al mletil gau mo ulmnge ko dia kan the system itself a omes lo hace kau ay gal problem harol quarterly ngram ko adi kul moklo malu ben dikul mo ke kre ay ge git selo es en giram le ko chega record dal gal make sure ngai se a on eru nga burden of proof angara taxpayer mar admam sele kong ela provider record en se ul slapper kamura certain percentage malu ben ngom ge la penalty ma interest di lal se am provider ay ge sel assessment tira malu mol mel wai se ge mang ngwai se diregal sokal diregal di mo edal wasya tal sil tax officer gida diregal ngaringi a system ringil in place el suma ada adegal agree regal assessment the mamam long and se el mulu sel mera minister magi setter sel dukmaseng informal hearing el momesa gegidro gul el record de Miguel complaints e mega decision el base a cook document to mam olap mong mal garia system in place el gire la tal process gi mol gorni mon diswagal de wise as en dia galgora feeling rangi dil tar ko mam langara al sel sel wasen nga nga gire del mong system itself a ol ngseur ko mam el pige ko mam o mesa record de ngi al sumang merit lo asen bral gire del mong and then we will go and check ra this world the other say wala gel bla lo gloria o sea hay alguien borul lurora de aquí investigate aquí me las mel rulia ni dil shopai el 100% el compliance ler the mama wa gel lo go is less than 20 e ungara la more than 1500 el business ra blur belau magi ngara yegi del agi ngara yegi del risk assessment el make sure ar adam compliance mang arad na mamagya mal fully utilize ay gel expected sa tir el mo help ay gel kuksyo ba los pe ang esun mo comply lula tax this one ay gel gidan mo ay gel loko a director at alora channel sumang ariga additional information al direga lo alam
man saule sa doy malungil total mo arbek la de Lorenz sa doy aktimo do el ay gel baldu director mangloy Katara malmen lela taksa make sure our other ngarbelawa lo siwa giri me apply sel business license talo bisag mamamal ng la asmrel giri la services sel gim provide mo our other belaw mas kumin so amlo business musim makarang pagumu ra business ra malubing ng requirement a business please imal kumete almo ko meron abis na tax magi gusto ko mi mas kumagi rogul requirement tra siya makana daw siya bay magi rogul requirement kung siya nga na record agira mil keep pas kung ko siya bay misa luriw lel me auditor siya me ome sa ababil nga ming gira mil katbok lang agi dira kalwa siya malmiring label siya sa doy siya luula FI Bill 9-64 siya gibong start ng taong tingi Arnia agora tai tai gim den teril chobai ora ngarnia smismira adra god el blue ma teolgit et masal sugu mo go chobai goro musa gom dasat masing ngaria go smismem el mora adra god el blue el modon musin front please member obis me dada du edru la pabingem la gal loriu le gim egon el borngia Orang yang ada syabar gaul, bagi bopting mesti ngaria albirul marul. Makmal dia orang itu segitul teal, mereka mewa adalah blue belar. Mesti aku bawa musuh syabar, lebih cerah adalah kau blue. Mem merobis mada ada tu, ada kau buk lapar bingung. Enam time se satu yang ngari ini sedo sing tax refund. Dia ulumur sera se Januari, yang nomor kelbuil, endra March 31st. Sir tax refund igel sugo mo kuryore pe tax mira ablo belaw yang ari sir do sing 10% el sebe up to 10% sir tax blam harar ngi provided the kokora on ngi siwa igal non profit organization donate mo ngi el time yang ari ngi lagi mot mo kon ngi mal sugo mo ari ngi akora krim gilil segi del tax refund please mo mo dogol mero bisra tax ra 488-2465 Maringya Sunshine Solar Blind Longer RSA Siya mo diyo Kulil me Maringya Karim Gireling Mus mo diyo Lekor gaw Malubing Kode ngwal Mergara Di lakad Sisiyo Deng wa Di gigit Sadoy Sukum Kura Maringya Gire Yagi Kutbokil mo Gire
Sila Mr. Temi Kabong eh Director of Customs.
Thank you, Salvador. Yeah, as you know, the Bureau of Customs was reorganized in 2015, and with that being said, we are currently looking at ways to improve revenue collection. This means ensuring that the importers are compliant when they process their entries, their declarations. We're looking at improving the automation of our upgrade of our system so that the stakeholders can actually process their entries in a speedy and more improved fashion. We want to improve on the physical examinations and imports of goods, the reporting statistics. Over the past years, we're finding that we do have a number of importers, majority of the importers are compliant, but sometimes there seems to be a miscommunication, so we want to improve on strengthening the communication with the stakeholders to even have a feedback where we can receive any complaints or concerns from the importers. It's important to us that we improve our customer service, working with our staff to improve efficiency with our staff so that we can provide a better service to our stakeholders. We want to implement risk management principles to make sure that for customs, that we can identify high-risk shipments, low-risk consignments, those kind of things. So right now, in terms of the imports, we have an automated system that is linked at the airport cargo, main office, the port, post office. People can clear their items and process their entries. We're looking at improving those services to ensure that revenue is collected. There's no leakages. In terms of the border security and protection, that's one of our main priorities, to ensure that we use our people to detect drugs, other illegal consignments coming in, and to work with other agencies in terms of gathering intelligence and investigations. Majority of the importers that we're finding are compliant. It's just an issue of whether they're informed and about what they should and shouldn't be doing. So that's so much like the tax office, we want to make sure that we're able to communicate with them and allow them the opportunity to clear their goods ahead of time. Trade facilitation is important. It is a priority. We want to make sure they get their goods and imports on time. We've seen the revenue collection go up, and we hope to improve on that by compliance measures that we have in place. When you clear your items, we want to make sure that our officers are there to screen, review, verify. We do have a post-audit section that looks at all entries that have been processed to verify and make sure that there's no leakages. So those are some of the things that we're doing to improve. We would like to also ensure that we implement and introduce other schemes in place. Bondage warehousing. We would like to see in the future customs brokers. We would like to see electronic filing. All that probably needs to be done by legislation and possibly regulation. So we're hoping we can improve on that. And with that being said, we want to make sure that we also have correct data. When we provide and collect data, all the imports, that it's disseminated to all the agencies, to the public on time. So those are priorities. We do have a website for customs and along with the other departments. We are on the Ministry of Finance website as well. So there's information in there. We hope to update that and post more news, up-to-date news, statistics. You can find that with the budget and planning. And I think those are just a few of the things that we're doing and we hope to accomplish this year. Sula.
Seguide padoron by the alawa kora kermanger awera gibom close.
Sula minister kuto question amora Jan Tarkong Junior sugum tanganiar adal import let's say materials ra blirir eleng malmiring lara lakla lor belao. When the material import, Claudelera Blue Wagar Mabeadma, again the regal Geril, Harataxi, Wangara Taxa Gidel, Clalo.
Personal imports are exempt, but they still need to declare. Usually, what they'll do is they'll write a letter stating that the materials or personal goods are for their own use, to build their house, whatever. And that's part of the process. And then normally we'll review their request and exempt. We do have a number of exemptions: personal imports, we have government, we have other projects. So the main thing is to process your entry. 100% of the imports that we get are processed electronically through a flash drive. Although they can clear through the web, it's done electronically. I know the fiber optic will be available within the next year or so, but personal imports are exempt. There is a $3 processing fee that they would have to pay for all entries. That's the only exception. Otherwise, anything personal, which includes construction materials, things for your house, a lot of people are ordering goods on by mail. We're finding it. So those are exempt as well, but they still need to declare. I think for the post office, we set a threshold of anything under $100. Then they don't need to report on that, but they probably do need to process the entry for statistics purposes. So those are things that we probably need to iron out and improve on, but personal imports are exempt.
Edikede badora except amlai amlai sel dilgaul marakwa me order amli milmei sel gere belao en kere melpe a $250 ma 5% tra value of that car I chance that rogul personal items are be tax exempt except amlai say gegidel tax sel mara $250 plus ra 5% value se gidel emlal kam le importing il timlim li la badangim
so la minister at suma rada guk receive a donation sera rada ngra krel belau li donate lol ngsur tira sio baertir te direkel hara tax se gegidel klan
yes yes
yeah if you're a non-profit as well you're exempt the only things that are not exempt are things like the vehicles, perfumery, those items that are
and alcohol.
Yeah, that are regardless of purpose, alcohol, liquor,
tobacco.
So those are the only other things that are not exempt.
El sumang contributions, malubin donations.
Yeah. Well, as sumang contribution lekora personal ergao endia. Yes. Ngel adal donate agidol olia value sell donation ngi le mengere mel pay 3% of that value that they declare.
Okay, mung mo base ra value segidol donation ni mergo kom asisa tax ngi. Musula minister ngani atara question ngora mil ngata tu a cifra tax sell girela aigel sell process sell girela tax sell sibul ngi seortir. Okmama siobai hara taxeringi mergo e goramlo mkita siobai mngo siobai gora di melasmel lol sobre tial siobai ngil mo sebel mutel mgis ngani agora crisis period sebel ngani crisela director chief minister el mesa segi del siobai mng ndial hara taxeringi mngila siobai mo sebel mutel el hara siobai ngi hasta tax
Malungil getil ang sadoy. Nganyak kasi yela director enter into a payment plan or extend ra del payment. Nindiak kasi yela director el di waiver del tax. Mtia direkal gim agir mula ba bier e mal approve la minister erulia payment planning harawin niya okya. Nindirekal del payment plan na ngani gel ngara al ngara alsel mingir el malmol mel harawa tax ay gel guk mara el mel periods ding di alsel el director el waiver tel tax e mingir tel gombali mo o mil overior sula
sable pador ba clor tel agot lugule sel lungura tel el ula CRT endeka a exemption or other kirir file by kirul file eng regel tax refund malwen tax exemption or file regel endra year el kirel awage ge disel dungur tiang agi bai maloni tar beklado la sea me giremel bai me kahara ora whatever small amount le erel mo accumulate e a penalty ma interest ngi agu pai mo clor tel principal el kawa abai bi le girem el swemel hara orngi MRL ko sa abulung la shoba e ka me hara ung bai di ang bai di other way around no bai me mo ka bai perngi le la ke a et endra quarter malung et endra year e bol da se sa penalty ma interest e ka mo pera 3 times as much or even more than that al sumen di kam comply lo bangela asel date el due date tra payment tra gigi del taxes
So la ministera imara questiona mora cifra taxel il girela gel contributions mesel 10% el tax deductible al suma sioba ya hara tax ngir sel whole year let's say ngara 2000 e mergo ya mlania contribution tire et my gel receipt ngwangara umpom deducte sel gom di deductra quarterly malu ben sel el horir el taxi
malam saule sadoi malungil gere sel taxi fund arnya tablol teletele arnya individual taxi fund ma business taxi fund sel individual taxi calendar year January to December sel endra December ya kumbali amina employer kawa provider tulasing wage and tax statement lootik masyem netelaw do dem milngar shell whole year. For example, at 2016, lal time giren matob siya gidele which tax statement til morgaw. Siya ootik aklungan la aw do dem ngilu shell tax year, aklungan la tax milngar ngay. Siya gidele do siyang tax milngar, siya do siyang tax withheld. Siya on time siya 10%, ala orgaw is up to 10% sa gil tax sa mam refund ngin provided ngayon yung swim ilo for example yung mura wa PCC endowment fund mawa Red Cross ay gigidil non-profit organization registered na obisar attorney general at the same time registered ako mam yagi sumakadonate kung si amin nga for example kung si amin nga $100 di ka huktim na donate na $50 agim skaw siya $50 di ate alla up to 10% sa maximum 100 diskum ko duktim na donate tra $99 ako team sa kausin $99 same el concept mo ra agal siya bay a taxir mina taxir at charway to December ki eda gel di artir ka rogoy eda gel 4% sa di artir ka up to 10% sa di artir blam harangi sige sa mala sa mala governmental refunding provider that the legal loan was a non-profit organization.
So long as it's even this all look at the question in Mora. Tarera del Goram, Lamelgol Mitsorira, of a little Mretakli sell Vesela Algirela front business. El Alzuma Adam, Retretal Partner, Adramo del Blue, to Root Aurora, Tour Business. Ma tou bas e ou ert e ngaria rado lo rolo pentri magara gom ruling el other belau mo gam plans indido mes raigal si oba en ordra oberra $1 million nsebem el nsebiul di helpen gel local man ager rokul si oba moran klel malube gom require til mora FIB.
Okay, mal msaule Salvador mal ungilger tella mal blataklo. Aigel tel tour agency sa ligere la Ruabilas ma abas ma taxi mal digere la other vela loan. Ma ibin mal por FIB mendekal sibel ngwa a permit ngil en aige di only wholly owned by Palawan. Dekal sela adango the blue. Ma en sera cuestión hacia ako tengel other belao el al time agir el moyu da ge roguil morankle lengi ambo sol owner ra ge roguil assets ra tal kombali mang pelgo la sela sum er ta ge roguil er ta mo resister ankle rol arankle al mlai ma roguil mla mo resister ankle abang account mangir el mo reflect lo sen ngang arankle may gero yung order tax mong iya mo reflect was yung arang kailang gagigidal at self file at tax yung assign regel gagigidal tax sa rwa at CRT ma wages and salary mong ako akmanigil was siya ulong kadam sa order nga lang siya gibom expect nga kamamarada na FIB ilgire la trigagigidal at magimla isura license certir el al time adi di mere dal time agi bom kodong or sel gim identify tir elang lo mgel FIB agi mom kodong or til mei legi mo expected tir sel first quarter filing ra comes October April 1st el giril mla comply agi dal tagi dal la lel sum ndia gen ngani aktisi am maklisi ra dal FIB every book a license tir din sugum ni gel siobai outside ra gegi del resort por Palawan en malgiril ma FIB license tir operator within ra blur belao maka kari mahmal blatak like I tilal oblamen syurngi alla amhal was isoli owned by Palawan and dakal sira adrangod ol blul moratur any tour business or belau amaligel di morar adra belau maka dabai dio maklat ketirge gidel el adra belau el panel obti til tigel adra gabar ase tia malte eluer buig bai bai te eluer el al mai ga claro el mora ancliu e bo morur trasio bai len gongil toko ya dilgi de lor trasio bai argi
so la ministre te al agora el molesta question el al sumarada guk nanier adra ngot el blul blul blal ngiti trir el meso isber belau el guk ti adra urior metelisir tir malube top te tril mora angod el gombali metourio regagi del tour agency sing adrestra al seltiagi del front business maluben ngania gora ula linker ngil mol sibiu lo spia yegi de ngwang rasta ru sutir ke gi dela
usable bador a tianga al diregal diakal adrestra tilal issue le tilanga labor and immigration issue. To begin with, our other Tirgam Lerbela or Pedro Recruiteringil, more a certain employer, more certain chapter, Tiram Le Ledrura Labor, as a Tiagida, Kim Mosperni. Actually, say and the Tiala Adregal Blattak Losa, Igero will show by Modura FIB, a minimum of 20% Agiril Adarbela. A oral of three are other FIB a direct mo proving. Ongerung the regal gora the galangatala agi, the regal gora mla discussion gil taramo potential el problem. Tirgal ada civil the modura announcement tra labor ma immigration a hire till while osigra manager el mo runner till business. Tetikan bur tetikal partner tiril civil kan bur tetil mo manei sai gaji del shobai di se aku ka outside the tagi del tagi del al dal address ngi mengwai el bulgol se tiang adregam sel meskita te al mo kod promulate the rules and regulations ba gaji da gim kim kam agim lama ko ra kamen tel girel masel gi bo morur rules and regulations lo pengela ada FIB yagi cover segi de mumode ka kora loopholes so tagi de lal gibom implementary
ma sola ministra centar con akora mle e mentioner ngil sel el sistema el gmea somil establisher ngil suma ada importa klal el meso isor belawe sen story expanding malubeng ra omom gadong ringi Come explain it, Mungwangra, Teletel Segidel, Suma Ada, or Sisaba Malbetor Clal, let's say, or Sisaba Sukal. A dera do del Hara taxeringi, and Magragum helping him and Sebel or Miguel Sugad Nilo Tura Selbela, a Malayo Taragomo, a Moharara taxerudil.
Yeah, the right now we did have two, but right now it's only one company that. Does customs operates like a customs bondage warehousing, and that scheme allows importers to bring in the importer to bring in a number of consignments. Companies can clear from them, and they've been doing that. We've been doing that since I'd say about 2007, this company allows you to clear goods. You can order whatever you want. And they receive it and then you clear. When it comes out of the warehouse, you pay for it. The only thing they're not doing is cigarettes, because the law says otherwise. So we've been doing this. We feel that there should be more customs bondage warehouses or bondage warehouses in operation. Palau's expanding. We're collecting more revenue. We've seen the volume of imports go up. We have a number of distributors here in Palau. The only issue is there's no legislation. So other customs agencies in the world, they do operate in that fashion. We do see a warehouse, for example, at the port where the Palau transfer has goods that goes in the warehouse and then they're released upon payment of the import. Same thing applies with as well outside of the port. So those are things that we need to have in place. We need to probably draft legislation to do that. And I've seen how they operate in Japan. In Japan, at their ports, Yokohama, everything's automated. But the scheme they have in place really depends on compliance, having good legislation in place so that if you want to operate like that, customs can license you to operate as a warehouse. It requires you to put up a bond in the event that you violate the rules. We do a lot of audit checks, maybe once per month. Those kind of things are in place. You check your inventory. We can look at your consignments, what you've imported, and if you fail to report or declare, or you release goods without paying the import tax, then you can be fined. So those are the schemes we need in place. I know Palau is expanding. We'd like to see customs warehousing operations in place, customs brokers. I hope that maybe one day they can form an association. We're seeing it in the Pacific, in Fiji, and the bigger Pacific Islands, where they have customs brokers that operate. We work in partnership with customs brokers, the airlines, stakeholders, companies, so it does make sense that we should move towards that, where they clear all, we license them out. We have them take an exam. Any importer can apply and become a member of that scheme as well. The only thing is it's normally customs that license who can operate as a bonded warehouse or as a broker, and then they clear all the assignments. And that's the thing. When we talk about consignments, we talk about chain security. From the moment you import or export, you pack your goods, you're meeting all the customs requirements. And when that happens, we make sure that all our cargo is safe and secured, and there's no tampering with the or smuggling and those things. So that's the concept there with those things.
Pador, to make it short, banded warehouse, el altime arugul clal meder velao, except alcohol, matabago, or girel pay 3% excise tax, import tax. Ma, sil banded warehouse concept, kadamburungi, mo alora igal migrel con bali, mansebi irel maklal, e otra, while del sel otra, et a pair. Customs regarding the duties that we assessed. Pagkul kumbali al abaga mal problem ngi hindi gagi dal mgegrel kumbali a amring tira lenggegre cash flow tira msa mamle ulasa sa kada creator ngil help pa gagi dal mgegrel kumbali misel import taklal almay. There's two ways we can do it. Awana al ngariya warehouse tira yagi di mal assess if release aigel sib ilol trau aigel mede lagi padla kalo mangela akon bali esel bolul ready to release etmol pe release aigegi del until en guk mombrek segi de we go to segi da concept el ngarngin di dirga ki borsei abai ngarngir el at time el implementer nga channel lol korngi wasa antidi megi assess tax e release rogui on a monthly basis etmel the perngi ending blakta kasi before any other shipment talmeng mlak clear sa gidel cook agreement and they move on and more a new agreement magigid agi kibotrail mulmul murungi ending wage lolgol wasya tel ula tax mal ula customs I got titi time mingirel giredel mo omesel ara es el tax reform omesa gidel tax gidel al was better will mo users friendly at the same time and allow iga gidel migrel shopai man pai sebel mo competitive lo bon trira mo close shopai man iga gida ko di ke del lo gel plan tunga director tarbo okay
sulla ministre tela mo last question el gu kire la export ela domesen um sin del tingi la export del murai krel bela ngaria imora kumbali ulkong mle uleng ul sisaba udo del el moratra gal el line el mle 2 million al sela 1 month el girela cargo tir el tuob Again, wangra om asesa exporter ngi al sumung ngigil malubing rangod al klal lol top dra blur bela ul seveden mataxer ngi tela taxer.
Okay, so ela sel dungura ngigil ngargi sela ala sa rogul ngigil to dar blur bela ul especially gagi del high end watu na magarang is 35 cents per pound, eh? Yeah? Story 5 cents per pound. Yeah. Yeah, yung restra exporta deka deka luder girel, deka other pay tax ra resta export except ra ang igal. Sige da existing la real al time. Kada le uldas wa siya kida pal klolu do da dol top den gira blur belau. Le kada order a clock leather outside. E harol bor outside al kompali. By the gaka deka ngaral to CCB ludo del metmu ma ulos rasa ul men dega da charge a tax export mos be era da del develop a product that tire alter outside ma do da beso is be segi del combali il tira e selvel si se begi da ku kari gi del other tax gi del se del hospital el merger mel al time and dega any export a dega pe a tax except segi del nigel el 35 cents per pounds a lot of dira blue bella
mam sulla ministeri algon last and divere la mo to last pere ma nexel la toxor mi bo ko ken ngin di so mangani akora so miul mo last and pun mo spiritual program gite e mo spiritual time
tira kan sibakal ti last ever tell minimum wage el al time at $3.50 an hour masel gim audit adra tax gi dira kal cheg al wasir adha hara wasil correct al taxel tagi del minimum wage masel gibam gib tigal wasin ta under pair adrir e employer ovals e we hope al wasi say gi de gi sum a clean al employer mamongi lomdo dra da lol tira katel la minimum wage al sugum tanga tegi da sum tahara ra minimum wage ngal employee ya ger wa housing ma akalir a dia kal tax ling la hara tel minimum wage
kam lutel mgeta kliti lang al sugum minimum wage sa 350 ya employer a provider housing makal ese kom consider ngira e ungela la relax mun partra salary
ntia ela steral top of the day the lara minimum wage ang milga takli wa sil sugum ndi al harara minimum wage sa rasala ima kama kombali ing nesbil factor ina igal housing magalir mo meter sel minimum wage dil sugum ta harar tay dal 3.50 cents ra or elang ya ige dia subject tra tax nsay gi daw dudel ang kal employee haro at taxel el mira government
dil sum to factor in a housing makal um la model apply
so gi sum haro tay del 350 ra hour
$3.50 ay gel bi bila de kal accounted for de kal take into consideration
Mam sulang e minister ko ma direktong ka dimle ki gi da question el mergamiu e civil hospital time el mo osmria program
Mal masaule Salvador e baikutel te alle kurenga sulem el mo so amel ala or kamam magi me ko tokora mo opera gi del tax laws pa regulations el in place el baigil gi blamdung ra do open ra kal toksol wasia ataramen el color gamamra el al 2017 a orolom gira rogul taxpayers matmo compliance ra rolela filing ra tax ongerunga senga wir tax office ma government ta exist ter lo rurta surbes el morabe clad lengi kayi del tax ra adal kim te collect makamama ul magi topatanga so mal make sure as a role ki morula ul tirakra lo ala el in place e diregal so mal asen dagi mongoti tuma dagi msira ver angidil agi di urol lo bentril make sure taka in compliance lo bengela gagi de la lo ul ga dosio ba gagi de la ngarni magi di mo close el baito ngito lo sea ki ngito rebekel el ada lo sio ba la se me po the partners dolmol mal implement ay gagi dala abay git sa stress dalo sa alsum ngar niya gel el revision or regulations mal uben la in place el tomdas yung lamo outered el al time e po tata ke erogui abay de submit el mora olvira kulula mal reform bertial tax lor gid lang mal makatatara way sila tangar andera titil mal muto ng utrela mang again acting utal te al le kadam la beginner a BSL year 2017 magagi don gi tra cooperation ra pe siobai embolse el together en we can move tel blur bel almo tara mal mo ngi la al ula taxel properly implemented al base ra gi la mag mal mo saula te al Salvador e malung il tutal morar pe clad al ra pe lauro. Thank you.